What up, Kai?
How you doing, man?
What's been, bro?
Someone's early. I like it. I like it.
What's it called when you're on time?
Punctuality.
Punctual man.
I like punctual.
Are you hyped for the TTM, bro?
Can't wait, it's gonna be really good.
Oh, I'm always aiming when you call.
Doing great, man. Just patiently waiting for yes, bro, same. I can't believe it has to fucking release at 3 in the afternoon, man. Sucks. What the fuck? Lucky people get it, like, in the morning, and we gotta wait till, like... It's gonna be so bad, you know, when you go into it and like, you just don't know. You don't know anything about the game. I don't know the buttons. I haven't played it at all. People have already got like 600 hours on it. I'm just, oh, bro, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be a slaughter, though. Did you play it, Kai? Did you actually. Oh, no, wait, you're on PlayStation, right? Aren't you? Yeah, it's gonna drag it. Yeah, no, 100%. It's gonna be fun though. I think it's gonna be really good. Sadly, not on. Yeah, you're on PS5. Right? But like, bro, I don't know, man. I find it weird that you can't just kind of queue up for one, right? You got to queue up for both, right? So you can be either the family or you could be the survivors or whatever they're called. I'm going to call them survivors, you know, because it's all right. Because that's what they are. Thank you. Oh, I need to buy a. What's it called? I need to buy FNAF now. Feels good to get paid. I'm excited to play both sides for once. I think the first person in DVDs way strains me from Killer, but it makes sense to DVD, like, yeah. It's going to be kind of cool. I mean, someone was saying yesterday, wowee, I can't spell today. Okay, I did kind of have to guess what you were saying. Yeah. Sorry, Mara, sorry. I've not been up long myself, to be honest. I've had 2 cups of coffee and I'm still like, still on the floor. Yeah, they were saying it's going to be good. It's going to be cool that you can actually like queue up with people and play Killer for once, you know what I mean? Because that's usually a thing that you could do on Survivor. There, I said Killer, not Family. Family, you know what? Doesn't matter. You know what I mean. Right. Twitch. Yeah, you can queue for Family and Victim. So you can queue for Family, just Family, and you can queue for just Victim. Or it's both. And then there's Quick Match. What's Quick Match? I thought it came out last night as well. I was like, oh, bro, yeah, I'm going to wake up tomorrow and I'm going to play me some TCM before Raid. I mean, before Raid? Before stream. Because it was like... I think Quick Match might be both. Oh, right. So that's what, when it had like the little PTB, not PTB, the little beta. The beta was only Quick Match, but you can, right. That makes sense. Yeah. Oh, bro, good day, man. It's gonna be good. Do you know what? I think everyone who plays DVD is probably gonna be playing this today, right? Yes. The only thing I dislike that you can see is how lobbies work. You can't see friends online. You just have to send out a lobby code. I mean, maybe they fixed that because that just doesn't seem. That just seems a bit dumb, right? Like, or do you have to add, like, you have to add people if you're going to crossplay? Like, that's how you crossplay? You know? Yeah, I hope they update it somehow. It might change the release. I think it probably will, hopefully. I was noticing at my this morning and noticed it. Ah, right. Well, so you can actually get into the game, you just can't play or something. Come join the fun, bro. No, that's just too cringy. Come say, what up, man? Yeah, that's it, that's right. Come say, what up, man? !! Good, there we go, boom. Post not sent, well, you know what? No, no pulls today. Yep, you can see characters' abilities, some perks, but no skill tree and stuff. Because I haven't played to unlock. Ah, right, right, okay. So, what are you going to do to kill the time till then? Are you actually going to, like... Are you going to play some DVD, or are you going to... Are you just going to, like... Because I woke up, right, and I saw some people... Jesus. I saw some people, like, having it on their streams, but I guess everyone's rerunning it for some reason. Bro, how do you rerun streams? I have not even... I don't even know how to do that shit. It's magic. Afternoon solo. Hey, hey, what's up, B? How are you doing? Oh. Well, I'm planning to get drunk. Hell yeah. So I'm trying to wake up to feel... I'm not long up, to be honest. What do you mean? No gym today? Okay. Fucking piece of garbage. I'm good, Barbie. I'm really good. Just woke up. I mean, I'm a bit tired, but, you know, that's just par for the course now. I'm just used to it. That's how I feel in the morning. But I've got coffee. I'm going for a run soon. Yeah, man. Do you know what? Honestly, I keep hearing you about going to the gym and that, and I'm like, man, I really need to. I think I might get my gym membership back. It's only £10 a month, bro. £10 a month, and it's 24-hour gym. The gym is fucking terrible, though, honestly. The gym is just a mess, because people just go in and, like, do it. I think I might. You're inspiring me, man. And I'm just getting soft, you know what I mean? Cocktails in Texas, hell's yeah. Wait. Are you having cocktails at home? I thought you were playing the, right, this might be really bright. I love going when I'm stressed and stuff. Do you know what? Like, it is a really, really good cure for being stressed, but it's just it's kind of like getting yourself in the mood to do it because, like, I don't know, when you're sad or stressed, like, working out's the last thing you want to do. But it does. It 100% always does make you feel better. But, yeah. Okay. Fuck's sake. Da-da-da. Oh, I'm playing but getting drunk as I play. I bought cocktail stuff. Nice. What did you buy? I know I'm live. I know. Okay. Right. Music. Boom. Hide. Get away. Ads. I'm sorry. Yes, I get that. I was always like that, but I guess I just enjoy it, so it's a little easier for me to... That's really good, man. That's really good. That was always something I had a problem with, was motivating myself. It's like I always, like, when I start doing it, right? When I'm in the middle of it. What's up, Yanis? Welcome in, man. When I start it, I'm good. But it's just the kind of lead up. You know when you're sitting there and you're like, oh, man, I'm going to have to exercise for an hour. You're just not looking forward to it. You just dread it. And then it's awesome. Wait, hang on, I missed that. Passion fruit martinis. Nice. Strawberry daiquiris. With double vodka and pink gin jello flesh shot. Oh, my God, bro. That sounds awesome. Can I come? Right. Is it even playing? Play it, no. There we go. Burr. Doesn't have to have been our workout. When I started the gym, it was there for like 20-30 minutes, yeah. I mean, like, when I had it, like, I would do, you know, like, you kind of, you split all the days up into different kind of, like, different body parts, or just different muscle groups, right? So you have, like, back, you have, like, arms, you have, like, chest, legs, and just because, like, the thing I was doing, it had, like, a bunch of, you know, like, your rest times and everything, and, what's it called? And warming up and shit, and then your cool down and that. It always gets kind of lasted along. Because I used to just run. I used to just do, like, a really intense run. Hell yeah, everyone can... Man. Oh, do you know what? I ordered something today for the for when Alien for when Xenomorph comes out. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be a surprise. But it's something I'm gonna wear. But it's just so funny. It looks so stupid. Da-da-da. Also, it's nice to put a face to the name now. What do you mean? Ellen Ripley cosplay. No. It's a hat. Well, it's kind of a hat. Oh, you on cam? Oh, wait, what? You never. Was I never. Did you not see me on cam? I swear I was on. I had it. I don't know. Well, okay. Yeah, it's me. What's up? What's up, girl? Nope. All right, okay. Or maybe I was. I swear, like, the last time I was doing it in the morning. So, I mean, no. What am I talking about? I had the camera on at the start of the day, and then I just turned it off, so. Yeah. Yeah. I was having a bad hair day. Oh. No, do you know what? Honestly, like, playing Survivor just made me want to cry. And I'm like, no one wants to see a grown man cry on stream, you know? I don't use cam anymore. Yeah. Because people are. Yeah, no. Yeah, people are creepy, I guess. It's, yeah, I get it. I get it. Bro, I wish people would be creepy with me. I didn't get any of that. Oh, no. I don't, actually. I wish I could have like a good one actually. I've only got one choice for camera and it's the PlayStation camera. That's it. Trust me, you don't. Yeah, I don't actually think I do. Yeah. I think you're right. Damn. People searching up your Instagram and shit. I've not got nothing on my Instagram. I post like, I make like DVD thumbnails for my videos and I put them on, I put them on Instagram. That's all my Instagram is. But on my Facebook, bro, I've got some pictures on my Facebook. Pictures of me just half naked when I would go clubbing back in the olden days, you know, like 10 years ago. That's right. People can't find it. It's so annoying how PlayStation did that. I mean, the cam is decent, but it would be nice to. It would, right? Like, I can have the. Like, I've got my Toner Q, this microphone, on its little stand. Stop, you were making me feel old. Bruh, I'm like fucking 6 years older than you, shush. I'm like 5 years older than you. Remembering my clubbing days. Bro, yeah. Were you also not sober when you were clubbing? Because I definitely wasn't sober. I'm not saying anything else more than that, but yeah. Never. Hell yeah. Do you remember when you would be like, I'm out. Hello. Oh, bro. When the stuff kicks in. Oh, bro. Good times, man. Good times. See, I wanted to go to university, right? But man, I couldn't do both of them at the same time. Maybe I'll go to university now. I can always go to university. But like the club that I used to go to is still there. I literally, man, I went like for like 10 years. I went straight for 10 years. Just not, I just can't do it anymore, you know? Yeah, I was gonna say about the microphone, right? The microphone, I can have a nice microphone. You've got options with a microphone, but somehow the camera, you can't have a good camera. Hopefully the next PlayStation, Kai, the next PlayStation will get it right. We'll be able to stop the game, switch games without fucking ending stream, and actually just be able to have a decent camera. Because this one's shit. It's not HD. Look, I'm all fuzzy. You see this? You see? Fuzzy. Can't even see me. We would pre-drink as well before going out, so me and my friends were always half cut by the time we got to the bar. Oh man. What kind of club was it? I went to Slime Light. There's a place called Slime Light. It's like a golf club. Well, Money Saver. Yeah. See, this place you could just sneak stuff in because no one ever checked. They never checked your bags or anything. They just let you in. Nah, for real. I hate how you have to end stream with exit. It's so dumb. I was actually worrying about that today in case we get a crash in Texas. Yeah. I think it's bound to probably happen. Because I'm going to have to stop the stream anyway to switch over. Which is just dumb. But, you know. So, yeah. Yeah. But then we might end up playing TCM for like a while. It's a place called the Wine Bar. But it was a club type place. Right. So it weren't no, like, fancy place. I don't know. I just think wine's kind of fancy, right? The place I went, Slime Light, bro, it was a nasty place. It's like if you lick the floor, you would probably die. You know what I mean? It was dirty like that. The comms will be interesting. A place was definitely not fancy, right? Yeah, I saw a lot of crazy shit at that place, man. I spent a long time there. I spent like most of like my 20s, like pretty much all my 20s, I went there like every weekend. I'm sure not every weekend, I definitely missed them, but there was like 2 years where I went there probably, I might have missed two or three weekends, but I went like every day, not every day, every weekend on Saturday for a whole year, 2 years. I had bouncers chasing me out one night because I was still hammered. Me and my mate started to climb on the table to dance. Really, Jesus. I did get chucked out one time. Hey, what's up, Trav? How you doing? I went to one of my friend's birthdays, right? I went with her. We went to this club in like Ilford. And I was so hammered. Me and my mate were drinking like Aftershock on the way there. We were like mixing black and white Aftershock. Don't do that. It's a bad idea. And I literally just got behind the bar. I just got one of the beer taps and I just like, oh. And then they were coming to kick me out. And I was like, right, I'm going to hide in the girls' toilets because they're two men. They can't come in there and chuck me out. Not the Aftershock. That stuff's lethal. It is. It's terrible. Yeah, but the bouncers just came in the ladies' toilets and threw me out. We knew the owner of the place, so he let me back in. And when he was behind the bar, me and my friends would get free shots. Damn. Bro, it pays to have friends in high places, right? Welcome to Trap Bro. How are you doing, bro? You alright? Are you slept today? Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun. I used to go like to my old pub. The manager there would give me free drinks. Like I would go there before I would meet my ex-girlfriend. Because her pub was like right next to my pub. She used to work in Brewdog, like on Tower Hill, right there. And I would go into there and she'd always be like, don't go to your old pub because I know you're going to get hammered. I'd be like, I won't. I'm only going to go to say hello. And I come out 2 hours later. I'm like, ah, what? Yeah, I've been asleep all day yesterday. All right. It's crazy the amount of alcohol I consumed during the years, right? I know. Hardest working liver, EU, right? Am I right? Don't even know why I'm still alive, to be honest. Sometimes I feel like I should have to be like, liver, you know what? Can we have a moment of silence for you? Because you are the real MVP. You drunk enough for like 2 lifetimes. Please tell me you ain't guns play the overpriced Tester Chase. Bro, it was like 30 quid. I got it for £30. Yeah, overpriced AF. What do you mean, £30? How is that overpriced? I already bought it too, Trap. Exactly, bro. You're gonna have to buy it too to get in on the fun, man. Yannis, are you gonna play TCM, bro? Not really. Games these days are like 70 quid. Exactly. That's like half of a AAA game. Hell no, not worth it. Played better, got bored. Yeah, but like they probably fixed a lot of stuff. Cause you can play as both sides. You can play as like just one side, you know. They might have new maps and stuff, you know. Check. I'm sure I have one of these, but you know what? Let's check. Bubba is in it. I love Bubba. Nah, bro. You can't play Bubba in that game. There's no hooks to face camp. There's no hooks to hit people on. Like, how are you gonna play Bubba if there's no hooks? Who are you gonna, how you, bet was limited though, yeah. You didn't have perks or skill tree in certain survivors and killers, you'll like it, yeah.
And his name is John
C. What's up, man? Yo, how you doing, bro? What's your name? If I wasn't a Bubba game, I wouldn't buy it. Really? How you doing, bro? I'm good, man, I am fantastic. We just kind of started though. We're not really kicked off yet. TCM overhyped. Nah. You will stop DVD after TCM release. Probably, yeah. I do kind of want to play it though. I do. I mean, I was either gonna think like play it after stream, but because I have to stop the stream, but. I don't know, man. I think I will. Oh. Look at this man. That trap. Trap, do you want to play some Survivor? Is anyone on? Anyone want to play some Survivor?
Survivor!
Sure, okay. Does anyone else fancy some Survivor? I'm not gonna play a lot because I wanna play some killer before, so we'll play that maybe like an hour of Survivor and then I'm gonna jump on. I guess you need a carry and a partner in crime to bully. You know it. I'm a joy for a few if you've got a swat. Only for a few, bro. Yeah. I mean, I'm kind of like whoever says yes. I would, but if I do, I'll not get off my ass. That's fair enough. Yeah, you gotta go for your run. Yeah, in that gym that I'm talking about, Barbie, like there's this guy, right? And he's like so fucking creepy. He just walks around, right? And he just talks to girls who are there. He works there. Like, I would be there, I'd be like running. He never come up. He goes up to them and he's like giving them tips and shit. He never come and give me any tips. Only like girls are like, bro, he's so fucking cringy, bro. He's such like a little skeez, you know? Little sleazebag. I didn't have a chance to add you back in the day to join you. Oh god, I hate those people. Yeah. He's so annoying. Here, I'll type my solo lover. #5 8 See it. Yeah, because like I used to go with my ex-girlfriend and she'd be like, I'd be watching him, he's just walking around, and then he'd go up and he'd just start talking to her. He'd just walk past me though, even if I was like, excuse me, like I'm in a fucking restaurant, like hello, can I get some service? He just don't ignore me. Nah, but you talk to the girl, bro. Fucking. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, Maria. You remind me of a Western story. Dun, 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 dun. Dum 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 dum. Late, late. That's my that's my address. If you wanna play night late, yeah, I'd be. You can jump in. I had a guy follow me around my gym before the owner noticed. He started working out with me to like keep me company, and then he wouldn't let me leave the gym till the guy's car had left the car park, and he chewed his ear off for being a creep. Damn, yeah. I mean, to be honest, that's why there's just like girl only gyms, because fucking people, you know, people do that. You know, if you can have a beautiful woman working out in your gym, you could just like, you know, you could just look at it, but just leave her alone. You know what I mean? Admire the sight, but like, you know, don't be a creep. But no, you gotta fucking be a creep, and then they all go to female only gyms, and then no one gets to see them work out. I'm tempted. I mean, to be honest, I wouldn't blame you. I wouldn't blame you. Because men are weirdos. But girls stretching, sweating and stuff, bro, it is hot. I'm sorry. I can't say it's not. It is. But I'm just going to look while they're not looking, you know what I mean? All sneaky like. Because I'm respectful, do you know what I mean? I'm not creepy. Well, I mean, I'm not obviously creepy. Simon had the side of this Twitch turned off when I commented. I don't know. All right, did you see my eyesight late? I sent, you are a very creepy old man. You shut your mouth, yeah. Some dudes take it to the extreme. No. It's just, I'm forward, you know what I mean? Why beat around the bush? You know what I mean? If you want to look, just look. But just don't be weird. You know, don't make people feel uncomfortable. It's not like I'm not trying to pick up someone there, because that's just no. But I will glance over and be like, dang, mate. Appreciate the hard work they're putting into it, you know what I mean? But I'll do the same thing to a man. If I'd be like, if there's a guy who looks really good, I'd be like, damn, man, that man looks good. You know? Damn. That's a good looking man right there. Okay, late. Did you see my, I sent my address, or not my address, my username thing on DVD. If you want to join. I don't know if you saw it though, so I'll send it again. Boom. 5888. Do you want to join now, or should we just have a game and then are you going to join later? But that's the thing, yeah. Okay, but I'm not ready enough in case Late wants to join. And there we go. I used to have there was a woman that I knew. She used to like live with like one of my ex-girlfriends. She was on like Britain's Got Talent or something. She had this like giant wheel thing, this like wheel cage thing that she kind of like jumped around in. I saw the performance. I think she got through to, I'm not sure which, how many stages she got through, but she did get through like the first one, 100%. And she like used to live with like my ex-girlfriend. And she was a performer in her like, they were both Irish as well, yeah. And they were both performers. And I don't know why I started talking about this. Why did I start talking about it? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And she was like, she was like, I go to an all female gym and it's so much better. Just so much better, because you just feel like more relaxed and you could just kind of work out without that any creepy old men looking at you. That any dirty old man trying to fuck up your thing. I'm tempted to. Yeah, you probably should. But wait. How many gyms are? I thought you said you lived in the middle of nowhere. There's just gyms just kicking around in the middle of nowhere. Okay, I'm just going to ready up because I don't know. Late's not got back to me. But Late, if you want to join, just bang in my thing and join next game, yeah? Because we've got a spot if you want to. That's me who lives in the middle of nowhere. I have to travel to the gym. All right. How far is it? Why I feel sad when people are going to leave DBD? Oh, you know what? You know it's only going to be for a little bit. People are going to be like, people are going to be hyped. There's a new game they can play. They're going to play it for a couple of weeks, and then they go back to DVD. You have to drive. You drive? Bambi. Okay, chat. Who would get in a car if Barbiella was driving? Because I definitely wouldn't. No way. I have no gym where I am. Yeah, you could just go, like, push over, like, tractor wheels and shit. You know what I mean? Oi! Rude. Get on the roof, yeah. You just go do, like, the Rocky, you know, the Rocky kind of training montage where he's working out in the farm. Just punching, like, pig carcasses and shit. Now I get taxis. Aw. Oh, that's too bad. But taxis, not Uber. Standing on a roof will be the same outcome, aka me dead. Yeah, don't be dying now. Christus resurrects it. I got into a car accident a few years ago, and I started having panic attacks getting into cars, so I stopped driving. Jesus, damn. That's wild. I mean, I guess it would be really, really useful, though, for living in the middle of nowhere. Cars are nice. 3P100. Nice! I like that, cool. You don't have Uber? What the fuck? Jesus. Do you know what? Honestly, if I go so far out of London that my Ulster card stops working, I'm like, what the fuck, man? I'm like, I'm too far. I need to go back home. This ain't it. When I went to Leeds, you know, when I went to Hexleyland, my Ulster card didn't work. I was like, bro, I feel like I'm in, like, the Dark Ages. But I'm back in Neanderthal times. Nope, no Uber. I'm so sorry, man. Uber is really good. I said, where's yours? He pulls out a fake Meg. But it's in the same outfit as yours. Yeah, exactly. Who would prestige 100 a Meg? Dude, it's Ireland. No busy city crap. Yeah. That's fair enough. He ain't P100. Is he not got a single P100? Good, well. Don't be P100ing Meg. Christus resurrects it. He said, don't worry, solo love is boosted. Who fucking said that? What's wrong with Meg? What do you mean, what's wrong with Meg? What's right with Meg? Right. I can't trust P100 anymore. Yeah, don't. P100 doesn't mean anything. Look at Trap, he's crap, and he's P100, so. It's just feels, and more feels, yeah. Here it's just cars, and more cars. I do miss the water, right? Where I used to live in Scotland, we were on the Clyde, Costa del Clyde. Oh, look, it's the foreigner. What's up, Slay Daddy? How you doing, man? Welcome in, sir. How's tricks, man? I have two tombstones, so many P100s, it's hilarious. Bro, you're just starting to sound like Hex Lee now. Please be, don't turn into Hex Lee. You're a spirit girl, come on. I'm gonna blow smoke at chat, are you ready? Take that, chat. I'm a Myers simp. You still just sound like Hexley. You'd have a Myers simp in that. How you doing, mate? Bro, I'm superb, man. I'm really good. Oh, it's a nurse for... Just patiently waiting until till TCM comes out. Are you gonna play it, Slayer? Here she comes to wreck the day! Am I fuck? Why not? So what have you been doing with yourself lately? Got better things to be doing with my time. Fair enough, man, fair enough. Did you try the beta then? I've been sorting out my life, to be honest. You know what? That's good. That's good. That's good. Taking a little like stream break. To be honest, doing that just kind of makes everything better. You know what I mean? Made no progress. One step forward, 50 steps back. Well, I mean, you know what? You're trying. That's. It gets easier. Maybe you don't get it right first time, but... Ah! Get out of fucking way! Fucking Megs, man! Who got? Oh, it's bad trap jump. Oh, you got a pallet stun on our nerves. Okay, anyone who plays Resident Evil, what is this room about? I don't know whether it's a break. I'm at the point where I might not go back to stream. What? No. For real. Oh shit! That it's I mean, to be honest, that definitely sounds like you just need to break. I got to that point, man. I was just kind of like, I don't know, man. I just did it too much. That room is a puzzle area in Claire's story. Ah, right. I knew there was something about it. She's just slugging. Oh! Thank you. Okay, I'm just getting the fuck out. Okay. Just way too much shit. How the fuck did I not get hooked? Cause Kai's on it. Just way too much shit going on. Yeah, no, that's fair enough. Stream can suffer for a while. Yeah. That's definitely way more important to get that all sorted. I hope you do come back to it though, because I do like, you think you're really good at it. No! 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 Oh, you fucking asshole! Sorry I'm late, my ex stabbed me. What's up, Ron? Welcome in, mod, I should say. Look, you've got your sword now, I sorted it out! Tired making coffee. Fair enough, man. Fair enough. I saw that. Well done. Thank you very much. Thank you. I keep looking at OBS thinking I should load it up and all that shit, but then... You're so smart. Look at you. I'm just gonna take that as a compliment. You know what? Sorry. I just need to. Can someone just. I just need a tap. Just a little tap. Hmm. Oh yeah. Can you tap me? I just shadow page solo. Life is like a rectal rash, and your follows are a soothing ointment. Do you like that? Oh, bro, it's hard work being a comedian, comedy genius right here. Wow. I knew choked on my coffee. Good. And don't be doing that. What are you doing? Oh, wait. Sorry, Kai. That is a good one. Oh my god. Crisis resurrects it. Thank god one of our teammates are paying attention. Jesus. Imagine not getting your viewer off hook. Well, bro, I never claimed to be good at this game, okay? I'm touted as, like, just boosted moron playing the game, yeah? Please don't see me. Fuck off. I think I need to rebuild my PC, yeah. I mean, you could always start one of those funds things, right? You could just start a fund for, like, buy me a new PC fund. Oh, no! Okay, we have the thunderstorm here, so I'm gonna pop off while I run on the turtle. Okay. It's a bit on the slow side. I mean, a lot on the slow side for no reason. Should it be slow at all? Yeah. You know what? Honestly, I'm the wrong person to even be saying this. I have no idea. You need to get the phone up Curry's. Be like, hey nerds, why is my fucking PlayStation? Irish summer, more thunderstorms. Fuck Curry's. I know about PCs. So why is it slow then? Man, Nurse first game is just... No, man. No, this ain't it, man. Don't talk to me about Curry's. What? I have a funny feeling my graphics card is either on its way out or clogging with shit. Oh, right. Yeah, Curry's is shit. Bro, I fucking love PC World, man. I went into PC World, I sat on one of those RX racer chairs. Oh my god. I just thought they looked stupid, right? I was like, there's no point getting a fucking gaming chair, but man, honestly. If I just ran into her. Those chairs are legit. They're so comfortable. I need to get better. This one, shit. But it's like 150 quid for a chair. Alright. But it's worth... They don't know what the fuck they're on about. I'm a tech nerd, as you know, Solo. And a shit chat. Yeah, maybe just because I'm a moron. Like, I don't know anything about anything like that. Is she down here? No comment. Fine, I'll finish it. 99? Kai, serious? You need to go back to school, bro. Oh shit. Oof, kinda regressed. Yeah. Sorry. I'll forgive you. Oh no. Have you got a storm there, Solo? I don't know. It is kinda rainy. I mean, the weather isn't very nice. Why? Is the stream a bit weird? Your stream is buffering every now and again, is it really? I don't know, my internet's been kind of shit lately. If it's only for me, it's my PC. I don't know. I thought it was me. I guess it's not. I guess it's just the internet then. Sometimes it can be a bit shit in the morning. Thank you. Ah, everyone just blame Solo. Yep, yep, yep. Just blame all Solo. I can take it, sorry. I'm used to getting blamed. Are you sure you can take it? Yeah. I'm like the Dark Knight, man. And there's a corner there if you want to cry in it. Dickhead. Fucking comedian. Okay, is that one done though? That one's done. Alright. Is she... Ugh. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna die for this though, but you know what? Oh! Okay, unless we can just juice. Okay, turn up the juice. Okay. Okay, so last night I couldn't play DVD for 3 hours because servers were down for streaming players. Then for the first time in 2 years, my Wi-Fi shit itself too. They say things happen to freeze, so place your bets. What's next? I don't know. Maybe your PC's gonna blow up. Fellow PC player, not shitty console. Rob, listen. Yeah? Oh my god, no, yes! Oh, well that was a no to the PC blowing up, yeah. Yeah, that would suck. I'd lose my shit if my PC blew up. Too much money spent. Yeah, I hope that doesn't happen. Of course, why would I say yes to my PC blowing up? Dunno. Just had enough of it? You're like, I don't care. Just use that stream moolah to buy a new one. Maybe love fire? What? Maybe you love fire. You're like a... What's it called when you're addicted to like setting fires to things? Pyromaniac. Oh, what? It cost me 5k. 5k? Fucking hell, man. Shut up, I'm tired. Type in this is my strong suit right now. Alright, fair enough. Alright. See, this is why I don't have a PC, because if I had 5k, I'd rather spend it on, like, I don't know, something good. Do you know what I mean? Like, going on holiday. A guitar. Hookers and cocaine, you know? Spend it on something good, yeah. That is good, you moron. What do you mean? 5k to play game? Nah, bro. Sorry. I'd go to fucking... I'd rather go to, like, Japan or something. Go back to Venice, bro. Could have a nice holiday for 5k. You could get high for the rest of your goddamn life. Mine's roughly about 2k. I still... I'm good, £500 is a lot, okay? Did she literally have plaid flannel? She seemed pretty good at plaid flannel. Damn. Bro, I used to see Megs are the dominant species. Well, yeah, I guess. Both the Megs got out and then... You just seem to like shitty cons. Because you were weird. Nah. A lot of people like shitty console, bro. Do you know what? Nah, only proper nerds play on PC. All the, like, fucking sick cunts play on console, bro. Lads play on console. Nerds play on PC. Do you know what PC stands for? Pervert Cheater. There you go. I'm a nerd in Priory. Don't even think about turning that PlayStation on. Perverted cheater. There you go. See? This is a fellow perverted cheater. He's like, yeah, that's it. I am both a pervert and a cheater. I agree. You shut your fucking mouth, bro. I'll get Lizzie on you. Or I'll just like do that, you know what I mean? Just keep her away from me with like one hand and she'd be like, right, I need to get my vape juice. Hang on. Give me 1 second. Speaking of Liz, where is she? I don't know, bro. Probably sleeping. Ooh, she's playing at Ark. What the fuck? Yeah, she's been ditching us to play like Sea of Thieves and shit. Nah, bro. It's just this. I was shaking my thing. Nothing like that. Nah. That ain't what I was doing. Got ya. You were shaking your thing. I was shaking my thing, yeah. You meant to shake it a bit to release the flavors. Barbie's a dealer. Or is she a crack dealer? Look, little Irish joke there for you. Ah, oh, bro, you got... Are we both... Why? See, my chat is never like this. No fucker talks. Ha, ha, ha. Dang, see, bro, I've got jokes for days. I love that. Oh, it's like that. Yeah, sometimes my chat's kind of, but like today it's kind of good. It just depends. Yeah, but you know, right? You know, like, okay, there's like a, what's it called? I forgot what I was gonna say. You're always on like comms with other people, right? So you've got those people to talk to. It's like sometimes you talk to like the like your people to actually have something to say. Do you know what I mean? If you don't want to talk about the game, I find it just kind of boring talking about the game all the time because everyone knows about the game. But when you've got people to talk to, you don't even have to worry about that. Sometimes solo actually has a funny joke. Yeah, I'm always in. You're always a DC call. Yeah. Sometimes solo actually has a funny joke, bro. What are you talking about? You messaged me, you were like, I haven't laughed like that for a long time. What are you talking about? Sometimes, man. Sometimes. It's rude, man. Straight up rude. Straight up rude. Who the fuck has RPD ad on? me ad Kai, I think. Oh, it's a fucking pyramid head. Oh. Lee and Trap were there too. Yeah. I see it. I'm loaded up to OBS to see how many followers I've lost. Do you know, when I started streaming Final Fantasy, I literally lost followers. What the fuck is going on? So you can't take all the credit? I'm gonna take all the credit. Alright, need to go. This is gonna be my last. I don't like this game today already, man. Yeah, I'm like, I'm probably just gonna play killer after this, to be honest, because I don't wanna fucking motherfucking nurse and motherfucking this asshole. God, he's the worst. Oh, never mind. I've gained a fair few. There you go, see? Oh! 456 times that number. That's really good. You'll be at 500 soon. Is that still here? This is still here. Dum 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 dum. No! No! Fuck you, triangle head! 500 before my birthday. I have to stream for that to happen. Do you know what? Honestly, when I wasn't streaming DVD, I was just playing it, and I still got some followers just playing it off of stream. So you'll get some. Where people are like, oh right, I forgot the scene. People are like, damn man, that was some sexy plays. Or they just want to follow you so the next time you're streaming, they can come in. Thank you, Rotten, thank you. They can come in and say, man, you suck. Get good, nerd. Hardly played DVD in 2 weeks. I literally did not play it for like 2 whole months, so you just come back to it whenever you feel like it. If you don't like the game and you force yourself to play it, you're not gonna have a good time, so if you're done with it, just also fuck you, Dorito Red, yeah. I didn't know they had asshole flavored Doritos. Speaking of asshole, do you not think it's weird, right? People like Hexley and Rotten Kitten are like, ugh, I don't like pineapple and pizza. But then people go ahead and they eat ass. What the fuck is up with that? You think ass tastes good, but pineapple on pizza is bad? I don't understand, man. Some people are just weird. Some people just crazy. Do you assume I eat ass? For everyone, pineapple doesn't belong on pizza. But you know what? Maybe we'll heal. Yeah. Sorry. No, I hear you. Oh shit! No, we need to get Kai up. Where is? It does. Thank you. Has he got knockout? Where is Kai? I do not see him. He must have knockout, right? Oh fuck. Try going to Sweden. They eat banana on pizza. Kai, where are you? Oh, there you are. Bro, he won't fuck off. Yeah, this is... A slugging period? Yeah, that's true. Do you know what? Yeah. I'd rather be playing Billy. Because this is fucking miserable. Yeah, it's fine. God, I hate this character. I'm bored. Shall I queue get you with my Myers? Please, bro. Myers is like mucho fun. Oh my god. But someone also in my chat, so I can't remember where they're from, but they have mango on pizza. Literally, how is this shit fun? I don't know. On this map, maybe it's just... I don't know, bro. Maybe he's having a great time. It's possible. Oh, yes, baby! Can I get a pallet, though? Well, I'm out. That's right. Okay. Fucking console players. What? What's wrong with console players, man? Do you know, on Final Fantasy, right? Slayer, listen to this. Listen to this. Everything. You shut your mouth. I can't say much. I started this game on console. There you go. There you go. You're a traitor, B. Just look at the game we had. Well, was he a console player? Okay, so on Final Fantasy, right? On Final Fantasy. It's taking the piss out of Silver Boys, I swear. Yeah. On Final Fantasy, the developer, right? The developer had to literally beg PC players to stop using lewd mods, right? Because there's like a little race, like a race of like small people, and they were putting dicks on them, and it's just weird. And he was literally like, "Please, please stop doing that because it's creepy and weird." PC players, bro, you're all degenerates. Can't hear you, ads. Well, do you know what? That's your own fault. I'll talk to Rotten. My main mod. Talk after nub. Ads over. What? Already? How many ads did you just watch? Was it 6 ads? What was you saying? Oh, you console is... Oh yeah, console shit. Also, PC is better because we can use filters to make the game look prettier. To cheat, yeah, you cheat. To make it lighter. I've still got for 2 minutes. And for the games, oh, no worries, Kai. I'll be watching for a bit before I hop on Texas. That's alright, bro. I will be there as well. I'll see you there, man. I'll see you there. You had one ad. Time to play more ads. I don't brighten it. I just make the game look nicer. I was saying, right, that the developer, like the head developer guy, Yoshi P, on Final Fantasy XIV had to literally beg PC players to stop using lewd mods. Because there's like a little race. And they put in, like, dicks on these little, like, people. And it was like, he was like, please stop doing that, because it's fucking weird. See, PC players are just all total degenerates. You're all degenerates. You can't cheat on PlayStation. You just have to play the game. See, you're just pervert cheaters. Perverted cheaters, yep. That's right. Boom. What about that? What kind of player just slugged? I don't know. What kind of player just slugged? Were they a PlayStation player? Save recent gameplay. Console player. He was same was you, whatever you are on. Oh yeah, he was. Shall I sort him out then? Shall I sort out my console player? Oh yeah, like that's the worst game you've ever had. Yeah. He's obviously a true gamer, right? Right, what is that? I don't wanna fucking do that. Have I gotta play his... Oh god, I don't wanna play his Singularity. Leave a message, tell him to get hit by a fucking bus, fucking degen, record it, and put it on YouTube politely. See, no, I'm not gonna do that. Because I don't wanna get banned. This is how you get banned, Slayer. I mean, sorry, Trap. Sorry, Slayer. This is why Bonnie the dog got banned. This is why you're gonna get banned. We need your help. Bonnie got banned because fake account. I'm surprised I haven't been banned. Okay, Poppy, no worries. Have a good workout, B. Solo's face on the big screen. Hell yeah, man. It's what I was born to do. I got banned for a month last time, so I'll never message someone again. So you might want to delete that toxic message in chat. What message? What, your toxic message? Nah, bro. This is going to be my, the bus comment. Well, maybe I'll just, I'll keep it in there. If you try to give me any smack talk, try to give me any sass, I'll report you. 5 gifted right now, Trap, or I'm gonna get you banned. Just pin it then. Okay. No, I'm not gonna pin it. How do I... There you go. Get me banned, I don't care. Bro, what do you mean you don't care? You know you would be sad if you couldn't play with me anymore. Fucking love playing with... Love playing some DVD with your flashlight, boy. Don't you? Be lost. Nah, I'd make another account, yeah. Trap, Bad Trap's waifu. The super sexy Bad Trap show. Yeah, y'all gotta come up with your own names, right? You can't just have the super sexy Slayer show, no. The super sexy Bad Trap show, no. The super sexy Hexley show, no. It's my fucking name. Get your own name. My stat for the 4K is 2. But don't be bringing stats into this chat, man. No. Super sexy Bad Trap show coming to your area soon. But you come to my area and I'll shoot you. I'm joking. Me and one of my American friends was in the stream, and the streamer was a right prick, so we was back to him and kept ripping the shit out of him until we both got banned. I'll shank you, mate. Yes, the stat is coming in here. All I learned is from familiar faces. Why is Nick Merckx playing like fucking Counter-Strike now? Has he ditched Apex Legends? Nick Merckx, by the way, if you're watching, big fan. We should play some Apex sometimes, bro, if you're up for it. I mean, does he play CSGO now? Because I saw him. That's a question I don't care about. Bro, you're just like a grumpy old man. Honestly, Slayer, when I talk to you, I don't feel grumpy or old. Face the killer. Are you facing the killer we had last match? Fucking hell, man. That's lame. Hacking killer last match. Oh shit. Bro, I never see hackers anymore. Bro, I watched some guy make a video about hackers. This guy, I think he's like this kind of big ginger guy. Bro, it's just so funny, right? He's just so kind of over it. If I saw a hacker, I'd be like, oh my god, a hacker, whoa. Watch them fucking flying about the screen. I'm not grumpy, just nothing to smile about. Bro, you're just Victor Villager, man. Did you see the hacker Lee was against? It was friendly. Oh yeah, the one that just kind of like killed someone in one hook. I did see that. Oh, they buffed Scourge hooks. You die in one go. All around. Okay, remember, right? I've only been practicing Billy for 2 days, okay? So if I throw the game to try and get a curve on someone because they let me try and curve them. I got sent a video the other day of a hacking Myers. What were they like throwing like hatchets or something? That's crazy. I remember when I went against a hacker, he was on top of the preschool building. He was on top of the preschool blinding me no matter where it was. That's funny, man. That's actually really funny. Oh, what up, TTV Dadsy? Nice to see you. To see you, nice. No. Wait, is she gonna let? No, she's just running. Trying to get myself to. Okay, is this where I, okay, well. Almost. And this bit has kind of, okay, we can definitely do this, right? Is she still here? Oh! All right, stay there, stay here. Yeah. I don't see her. Oh, yes, dear. Okay, that one is definitely a lot easier to do. The other one is a bit too small. Taz, Mamie, a tan. That whole place is so weird, isn't it? I know, right? It's just, it's like sticking out in the middle of nowhere. See, that's like, when you play killer, that's your total placements, right? Just easy to find. Oh, fuck's sake. When you died him, he said, wow. Oh. Bang, please. Please stop making me look like an idiot. No! Oh! I can't believe I got fat shamed by a totem. The fuck? I see, I told you. That was bullshit, man. Where the fuck are they? Ah! Only you would run into it, though. I didn't even run into it. I ran to the side of it. Like, it was there, and the rock was there. That was some straight up beaters. Size obviously does matter. Fuck's sake. Seriously? Oh, bro, this is gonna be hard. Okay. Oh! Is she good? Was that live? Oh, man. No. Can you get onto the other side? I don't want to do this side. Bobby, does size matter? Bobby I says no. Well then, that's good. That's good for you, Trap. Size does not matter. You're good, man. Why am I not seeing anyone with barbecue and chili? I've got it. Oh wait. Aha. Solo has Solo's 2.5 inches can pressure you. can pressure you. Nice sword trap. Autocorrect. Yeah. You need to go back to school, babe. Get off a DVD. Stop moving. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, so that's like 10 seconds now. That also includes weight. If you care about someone's size, size never matters. See, apostrophes are important, B. Come on! I could charge up my thing, right? Fuck. I know. I just thought... Yeah, he does. He does like to do that. Okay, she's gonna be dead, right? Listen, I'm in the middle of a workout. Well, what are you doing? Stop typing then. Is she gonna let me curve? Oh no. Oh! Oh, where are you going, Nia? Yeah, that's right. Only one gen, man. Fuck, bro. I'm not even. I'm having too much fun. Right? Can you be dead? Yes. Great. That's awesome. Oh, I see you, baby. I see you, baby. Chicken head ass. Fuck. Okay. Who is this? Whatever. Fuck. Tent there, by the way. Thank you. Tasmania. Okay, I think we're still good. Oh, bro, I had a game yesterday. I feigned being bad the whole game. That's right. I pretended to be bad, and then I like Blood Warden. Four people at the end. It was so much fun. Is he here? Where did this chicken go? Oh, fuck. Hey, Bill there, Solo. Do you mind? Is he still here?
Yeah, he's still there.
Yes, old man needs glasses. Okay, I think this is just going to be impossible to do, right? No, we can do it. Where am I going? Ah! Fuck. Okay, we need a new approach. Oh, yes. Yeah, sorry, bro. I've got a game to win, Ace! Plus 10 wood. Yeah, see? That's what I've got. I'm rocking plus 10 wood, baby. Imagine M1 is Billy. Shut up. Ah!
I'm fag. I'm so sorry.
Okay, they're all on death right now. Good, 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 good. I think we're gonna pull this out, man. I see you, baby. Shaking that ass. Shaking that ass. Yes, hide, hide, hide.
No!
Ah! Oh, there you are. Why the fuck are you running Blood Warden? Cause it's good. I have just one perk that I don't know what to run. I don't want to run regression because like, I'd rather just find survivors and chase them. Do you know what I mean? Right. Which gem is that? Yeah, look at the game, so useful. Yeah, it's not gonna be useful in every game, fucking moron. It's good in some games. Ah! Aw, motherfucker. Yeah, if I absolutely kick ass, yeah, then I don't use it. Good. That's great, I did well. But then, if I get completely, like, shat on, then I might be able to get kills. Put another aura perk on like nurses. But don't be telling me what to do, bro. Do what I want, yeah? Is that what you... I don't know, but like nurses is... I don't know, man. I don't really like nurses. Maybe Floods of Rage, actually. Maybe Floods of Rage would be good. I really need to run up Terry, but can't be arsed. I mean, can't be fucked. Yeah, no, fair enough, man. It's long. Just get like home delivery or something. They deliver everything now. Yeah, look at that, yeah, it's 3k, so fuck you, man. Fuck you and your stats. No, I need brake cables and pads. Really? Oh, shit. What, for a car? Hey, I say 4k, not 3k, so fuck you too. Alright, Jesus. You said 2k, what are you talking about? You said 2, not 4. Oh no, for a bike, alright. I say 4k. I don't believe you. Let me click. Where is your messages? Messages. My stat for the 4k is 2. What does that even mean? I thought you meant I was gonna get 2 kills. I don't know what this is, doesn't make any sense. I don't know what you're talking about then. Can I? No, I don't know how to get this off. 2 for 2%. Bad trap. English only, please. English only. Hey, Lizzie Lou. Welcome in, girl. How you doing? Stupid. Oh, look, yeah, Lizzie Lou and Hexley just turned up at the exact same time again. What's going on, guys? What's going on? Welcome in. Welcome in. Good to have you. How are we all? Doing good, man. Doing good. Just chilling till Texas Chainsaw Massacre goes out. Hi, I'm OT. How's you? I'm good, Lizzie. I'm superb. Second old man has turned up. Lee's not old. You serious? Lee's a distinguished older gentleman, right? You both just turned up at the same time. I don't know, man. I don't know. Something fishy going on. I told you you have to talk to each other and figure this out, because it just looks really sus. Again? Yep. All right. Exclamation mark late, please. They have some boom boom, then hit you up. Some of that phone boom boom. Naughty, naughty. They just finished with each other and hopped at the same time. Yeah. You're being nice. The fuck is wrong with you, bro? You're being nice. What do you mean? I'm always nice. The fuck? Solo's just jealous. Yeah, that's true. Man's getting no action. Man needs some nookie, you know? So I've not had some nookie in a while. I'm just going crazy. Phone sex a thing, well, they're video calls too, you know? Yeah. Oh, look, Slayer. Speaking of Lizzie, here she is. Slayer's in it. There you go. Solo just old. End of. Man, speak of the devil. There he goes. Yeah, I'm old. So what? I've still got it, though. Whatever it is. Still got it. Video calls still classed as phone sex, though. I don't know. You do it over video call. So it's video sex? I don't know. Well, I don't know what they're doing. I thought they were just on a call. No, because, like, they wouldn't get on camera with each other, would they? Because they're weird. Bro. See, I would do cam sex with someone. See, I've got a camera. I don't mind. I'll take my shirt off right now. I don't care. I'm not really. I'm not gonna. I do it over video call. I'm gonna break your screen. See, me and Trapper lads, bro. We don't give a fuck. Anyway, right. Still waiting for a hot tub stream at Solo Love. Bro. I don't have a hot tub. How am I gonna do a hot tub stream with no hot tub? Isn't that kind of... It's necessary. The hot tub is necessary for a hot tub stream. You know? Get one, duh. With what money, duh? Do you know what? I've made like £80 from Twitch so far. It's 6 months. I've made £80. So I'm not going to be able to afford it with Twitch. I'll have to like... I don't know, man. I have to find a sugar mama, you know? You're going to get a kiddie pool and stream that. Bro, see, look, Rotten Kitten, make all the jokes you want, but that's in my price range. I could afford a kiddie pool. Bathtub. I only have a shower. I miss my bathtub. Don't be even talking about bathtubs, man. I miss my bath so much. Bro, I was trying to help you. No, and I'm saying that's a good idea. Now, that'd be a funny stream. Oh, Lizzie Lou! Thank you for the 5 gifted, man! You generous goddess. Oh my god. Holy shit, Lizzie! Thank you so much. So you better be nice to her now. I'm always nice to Lizzie! What do you mean? Lizzie's my girl. Thank you so much, Lizzie. You really are the best mod ever. Easy, I like ads. I am Solo's personal ad watcher, right? See, you watch the ads. I'm gonna be able to afford the thing. One step closer to the kiddie pool. I mean, I'm gonna have to like, gonna have to think of some stupid things that I can do for, you know, whatever we need to do. I got you, Solo. Yeah, Lizzie, thank you again, man. That's so incredibly generous of you. Thank you so much. Damn. Of course. Oh, Bilbo Blogger's got one. Let's see who it is. Of course, if you got one, please, please say thank you to Lizzie Lou, and you're here. Dun, dun, dun. Ah, oh, bro. Itchy scrot, you know? Lizzie, what the fuck? I helped towards the hot tub fund. Damn right. There you go. I mean, if you want to pay for my hot tub, I'm... Oh, man. Do you know what? I might just not get out of it ever. So, old fella, how's the Sky Billy training? We've not exactly taken off. We're still kind of grounded. I did try a little bit today. He ran into a tent. Bro, I got body blocked by a rock and a totem. There was a rock and a totem. And I literally just ran into the middle of them. My chainsaw's still going. And I just... That was all part of the plan, Slayer. That was all part of the plan. See, I know, right? I know, just like, if I have a... If we're gonna do like a streamiversary thing, right? I know if there's anything dumb that I can do for myself, right? I know, because people just want to see me do stupid stuff. You know what I mean? People want to see me get covered in shit or whatever. Do you know what I mean? It's like, I don't know, because y'all are cruel, and because it's me. If I'm gonna get, I don't know, covered in like water or something stupid like that. Did you give another one? Oh, Lizzie. 15 Barbie, thank you so much. We're at 15 subs now, though, bro. Do you know what that means? Ah! That means new emote. Thank you so much, Lizzie. Crazy girl. Oh. Ah! Fix your screen. Oh, yeah, thank you. Lizzie, you generous goddess. Thank you so much, man. What are you doing? No! Where's my fucking hook? No. Oh, there's one here, thank god. Oh my god! Yoon! Where is this little shitbag gone? Is she behind here? But where is she? Almost, right. Fuck. Is she gonna stay? Yeah. Okay, we'll just try and we're not gonna do the thing. Fucking. Yeah, just stay there. Don't move. Oh, she's not. Oh, that was so close. She was staying still. Okay, we're gonna need to do something. Can we do the... Oh, you just hit her. Slayer, 20 bits, man, thank you very much. I didn't realize, sorry. Thank you so much, man. Oh, man. I'm coming. Ah. She's pretty good. It's a rich day, baby. That's right. Fucking stupid thing. Get out of my way. This is definitely doable, right? Oh! Oh! She's just... Bro, she's kind of like... I don't know, man. She's staying there. I know. I'm trying. Oh. I just wish I could just hit her. Oh, you shitbag. So then my brother, put the sword into the human. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. Where is she? Bro, where did she go? Ah! But where the fuck did she just go? I'm so confused. I don't even hear her. She can... Well. Ah! What up, baby? Oh, finally! Bro, I didn't even get... I thought... Damn, that was difficult to do. I think she just knew what I was going to do. Maybe it was kind of just too obvious what I was kind of going for. Okay, right. I should be able to do this, right? Of course. Fuck. She's gone. Oh. Why would you leave? Come on. Okay, you know what? Yunjin is really good, so let's go chase her again. Is she gonna let me out? Okay, she's gonna let me do this one. Right? I think she's kind of just too good. Yes. Right, round two. Ready? Let's go. This is for all the bananas. Ah! But she knows what I'm gonna do it, man. She just knows. Okay. Should I... Okay, do you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, we got two hooks all game. We're done. We're opening the door. But they don't know I've got Bloodborne. Oh! Okay. She's too close, so I'm gonna go after someone else. So she would just crawl in, so I can't really get her, and they're both there. Come on, come here. Yeah, there, come here, Yunjin. Right, I'm gonna turn around. No. I have to kill you now, because I want to get my blood warden. Please, Junjin, stop moving! I need my kills, bro. She's just... Well... Why did you not? I had a plan and everything, and you just fucked it. Didn't you? Lizzie, did you get paid? It's none of your business, man. You rubbed a bag of shit on your neighbor's window. And you wonder why people don't like you. That's something I would do. You guys should be friends, man. Damn right I do. Jesus Christ, man. Honestly, the country is savage. I don't care if they don't like me. I don't like them. You're rubbing shit on someone's house, though. What is that? What are you doing? I don't know. That's just... Do you know what you should do? They spend half the time reporting me. You should do that shit in a bag thing. Like, put some shit in a bag, set it on fire, and put it through their like, put it through their post box. If you're really good, if you're gonna do it wrong, do it right. I got reported for loud music, so what do? Louder music. Exactly, louder music and add more speakers. They tried reporting the dog? What the fuck? Man, what is wrong with these people? Oh, right, you just care about Lizzie's financial situation. Alright, that's fair enough. I can go with that, Yanis. I'll let it go then. It's funny because they try to stomp it out and then they get shit all over their foot. Maybe the leg, depending on... Right? You know about that. That little thing. Or, and if they don't do it, their house burns down. Imagine it getting up to their face. I mean, yeah, if they were, like really furiously trying to stamp out the shit, they might get some... They might get it in their mouths, man. See, they deserve it. I started off with 5 speakers. I now have 11 speakers. Sitting at different windows facing... Oh my god, that's crazy. I know, right? Hex Lee, call him fucking Hex Wick now. If their house burns down, so does mine, because it's attached. Oh. They reported Bonnie to the RSPCA. Aww, Bonnie. She's apparently a dangerous dog. Well, that's lame. Did your details covered? You're such a sucker. You're such a sucker. Oh, no, 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 no. You got to go to my home. So, no, 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 no. You can do shit as they lay on the back of belly rubs. You report to a dog, bro. That's just low. Do you know what I mean? I mean, say you want to be a trap, right? You're rubbing shit on people's windows and that. Fair enough. Don't leave the dog out of it. The dog's not doing anything. Foreigner, I'm around town. No worries, bro. No worries. I keep you tabby. I appreciate that. Just smeared dog shit all over. Oh, wait. Was it dog shit or was it like... Was it yours? Bonnie's shit, not mine. Right. Okay. Speaking of shit. Hold me back. I got a call for the RSVCA, bro. Honestly, I don't know, man. I want a Silent Billy game. But I don't care what you want. Okay. I'm right, okay. Boom. There we go. Got our new emotes. We got our cat one. Oh wait, did you request a build? Is that for a build? Right, okay. Where is it? Yes. I want a Silent Billy game. Right, okay. Okay, I'll put it on this one, right? So that. Fuck's sake, man. Oh no. Why have I got a Lightborn? Oh fuck. That's it, Shadowborn. Bad Shadowborn is really like crack. Fuck's sake, man. Alright. Shush. Look at this. And then what's the other one? It's not facepalm, right? It was evil. Where is the evil one? I don't see it. Okay, hopefully we'll get a good map as well, because if I get like I don't know, an indoor map, I'm gonna cry. If I get the game, holy shit, I hate the game. RPD kind of sucks. Oh yeah, there it is. On that day, why can't I feel anything? BRB, going to the chippy. Hopefully not to put shit on anyone's windows. Can I get a chip buddy though, please? And a Savaloy. Nah, fuck it. Make it 2 Savaloys, please, mate. No, Chippy is chill. Right, where are they? Where are they? Right. We're gonna run away. And we're gonna come back. Oh fuck. Did you go that way? Okay, we almost kind of did that correctly. Alright. Stop running away from anything! Okay, do you know what? We're gonna leave her. Maybe we can catch some people off guard on this. They were on there. Crap. Why would you turn? Why? Why have you got to be looking where you're going? Oh, come on. Oh! Stop juking me. I like it, the fact that when I miss a chainsaw, I have time to just, you know, facepalm myself. Where the fuck did she go? Why? Bro, do you know what? This is legit like the first time I've been overheated. Oh no. She was so dead. Well, that's actually up. No! Fuck. Hmm. Well, where is this little chicken? Okay, the speed though is kind of like, it's kind of noticeably bad. Oh no! To be honest, I think if we were using add-on the engravings, this would have went the same way. Okay, I'm gonna leave this. Never mind. No, what? Are you serious though? The fuck, man? Solo loves eating pallet wood. Ugh, no! Oh, man, this Meg. This Meg is making me look bad, man. Right. Do you know what? I'm just gonna leave her. Maybe we could. No. I will do this one again, because, like. What do we need? Right. What can we need to make this work? Trap, does this, as a Billy Mayne, does this hurt your soul? Oh my god. You're not gonna get to be- no. Oh my god! I'm giving you a build. You give me another build. I don't know, that was terrible. That was ass. Look, they're just running back in. Like, they're not scared of me at all. Alright, do you know what? Maybe. Tinker, Trail, Torment, Barbecue, and Lethal. Alright. Okay, we'll try that then. Did you give me a build, like, before? But you had the add-ons, but perks didn't help with Silent Billy. Yeah. Okay. Tinker, Trail of Torment. about Shadowborn, though? What about my Shadowborn, though? Right, can you just fuck off, please? You don't need Shadowborn. Yeah, you do. Yes, you do. I need Shadowborn. Do you know what? Do you know what? If we could get in there silently, how do we do this? I need Shadowborn. It's like it's my crutch. I'm not gonna be able to hit backgrounds without it, man. I swear to God, they're gonna FOV tech this shit. 7k points. Well, that's terrible. Okay, we'll try it again. Cause that was ass. Okay, ads are at start. So, did you get Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Hexley? Are you gonna be playing with us today or not? Okay. Bro, it makes me sad to take it off, though. I would, but can't afford to splash out on stuff at the moment. Aww. So sadly, no. Okay, but you said Tinkerer and Trail of Torment. Oh, okay. Does being undetectable on Billy, like, silence the chainsaw? Chainsaw is silent for survivors outside of the terror radius. Right. I didn't actually know that's what it did. I thought it just... right. With the add-ons, yes. Yeah. So... they literally won't hear me until I'm, like, literally on them. And then I'll already be... okay. Right. So your actual heart attack on the way. Yep. I'm like one of those big, fat American burgers. You know, like the 12,000 calorie ones. You probably want to bring an open map. Yeah. And then where? Like the farm? Farm is really open. Yeah, you know what? Farm. Do you think there's a better one? Because I think the farm is pretty good. I knew that was coming, that still got me, Jesus Christ. Did it get you as well? That was a fun memory. Shut up, man. You dumbass. Congratulatory. Yeah, come on. Dumbass. I nearly stabbed myself in the eye with my mascara. Oh, man. Bro, that should just be a jump scare. That's so good. You can, B, you can actually put it in your own one. It can be your own, it's on sound alerts, so you can actually use it. I uploaded it. £0.20 every time you played. Swamp might not be too bad either in some spots. The swamp is pretty open. I don't know. I despise swamp as killer. People just vanish in the reeds, man. I hate it. Right, screen. We do have to do the screen before lethal comes up so we can actually see people. Right, boom. Okay. Oh, that was beautiful! I am much, much better. See, now we... What's up? Now we've got some momentum. Where's my fucking hook? See, now we've got momentum. Yeah, let's go. Che, get on that hook. Where are you? You're AFKing. Next target. Target identified. Okay, she was AFK, but you know what? It is what it is. Alright, do you know what? I'll just let her go. She's actually AFK. See, we're a nice guy. We're a nice killer. Or maybe someone will go to pick her up though. I'm having to concentrate so hard. Fuck! See, now I've got nothing to do. Tinkerer, oh. Come on, Saw! I've got to get in there. Oh, this is perfect. Fuck that one as well. Okay. Where is that? Oh, I'm never gonna get it. Oh! Bro, that's so annoying. Is she here? Where is this little chicken? Okay, I've got to remember to actually, like, kick dent and stuff. Son of a bitch! Oh, that was so close. Did they just...
Oh, was that?
Oh! No! Kaji, watching. Are you really watching the Chippy? Are they fans of the show? Aww. Tell them I'll give them a shout. What's the name of the Chippy? Oh, it wasn't that one. Where is it? Also got Bonnie Burgers. Oh! Are you... where's my burgers? Did you get my Savaloy, bro? Not Travis. Does Bonnie look like Savaloy's? Fuck Solo, get Bonnie his portion. Yo. Aww. Okay, we've been missing so many of them, so that feels really nice. Oh, fuck. Right, where's the hook? There's a hook. Chippy said Solo is too old to be served. How am I too old to be served? What kind of Chippy doesn't serve you? Because you're too old. And Chippy's full of old people. Okay, I thought that was someone in there. Okay, where are my gems? Motherfuckers, man. Bro. Yours is on the way for your carrier pigeon. Where's mine? Why does Lee get stuff? That's BS, mate. Straight up bullshit. You're a good egg. Jeez! Okay, we've actually got to work. No! Get away. Go away. Oh. Oh, you motherfucker. Seriously? Are you ready for this? Okay, never mind. Ah! I've been practicing to kind of going up there, you know? When they go on, like, take the window. And you just curve around that and get them. No! Oh, you... Val Belcher, GG's, man. You're not bad. It was a sneaky build. Oh! It was a sneaky build. I get her. Are you serious? Get down! Come on! Come on! Jane! Alright. Val Belcher, thank you for the follow, man! Are you fucking little shithead? Literally, you're gonna do that to me, are you? You're gonna do that, alright? You know what that means. You get humped. And she's got my, She's got the same cosmetics that I use. Okay. Okay, they're actually healing. This is good. This is good. Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Oh! A hole?
What a baby!
No! Bro, she's a little terror.
Get out of my way! Confound it! Oh.
Oh, I can't believe I missed that. That's so annoying. I had her! Ah, oh, bro, I stopped. Yeah, that was so annoying. GG's, man. Thank you so much for popping in, bro. You too. Good luck next one. I can't believe I fucked that up, man. She was in my grasp, chat. She was in my grasp. Where's she fucking gone now? Like, the mind game worked. Everything worked. And I just stopped it. I didn't... Sad times. Okay, let's just go for a drive then. Oh, there she is. Oh man, I was like a smidgen away. Like a smidge. Okay, that was a lot better than that Yamaoka game though. We actually got some good value. Jay Morrell quit. Aww. Yeah, that build was meant to fuck with people as well, so. Right, B, right. Nah, man, that's... Oh well. You know what? This is day 3 of learning Billy. It's okay. We're allowed to make mistakes now. We'll get there eventually, don't worry. We'll be clowning on fools. Styling and shit. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be sexy. What time is it, though? Oh, we got 45 minutes. Yeah, the difference between the engravings and Chainsaw is so, it's a lot, man. Bro, engravings are so good. I had fun with this. We actually kind of, we got some cross maps. That's funny.
It was good.
Feeling evil. Okay, I'm gonna get some coffee. Okay, Lee's in charge until I get back. Here we. Lol. You think I'd leave you in charge? Serious? I'll come back and the whole stream will be burnt down. Hi chat. Yeah, okay, you keep him entertained. Tell him that joke you know, Lee. I was muted. Thank you for the sub, man. Bad trap trap. You know you're not all bad. Thank you so much, bro. You generous god. We're up to 16 sub points. Damn. Bro, we're going crazy.
Shit.
Thank you very much, man. I appreciate that. You generous little god. I could buy it, but I honestly think it's not worth 30. It's worth 3, though. I mean, Lizzie's getting it for free, right? Solo, adjust your sub goal. That's a good idea. Yup. Alright, what are we going to do now, Ram? You paid £35 for DBD? What? Bro, I got that shit for free. Raid managed goals. Bought it when it came out. Right. Start goal. Guys, we reached the goal. Fucking hell's here. Thank you so much, everyone. Boom. Right, so do we go small, like 20, or do we go big, like, we'll go, like, 30. Yeah, do you know what? 30. Start a new goal. Always aim high, right? Always aim high, and even if you lose, you'll land upon the stars and all that. Right. 30. Boom. Fucking hell yeah, bro, that's high. Start goal. Start goal. Boom. There we go. Goal start successfully. Thank you so much, guys. Shit, what a day. Gift goal to 600. I don't know. I think that's... I mean... We'll get there eventually. Were you playing like... Like when there was only like 2 killers. Shit, man. I can't even reach 15, so I'm like, well, you know what? We'll start that out. Don't worry. Trapper and Wraith. Well, yeah, when Wraith was the best killer in the game, right? Darker maps too. Bro, B, play on fucking PlayStation. Like, Azeroth's, can't see shit on Azeroth's. That map is so dark. It was a lot scarier back then. Meow stick. Right, we go back to... Oh, Hexley, I don't know if you saw it, right? But we almost... Oh, bro, we almost mind-game Shaq with the chainsaw, and it almost worked. I fucked it up because I let go of the chainsaw just a second, like half a second too early. And I literally... She was right there. She was right fucking there. And I just stopped the chainsaw, or I would have killed her if I just held it down. I just didn't think I was going to get it. And then she literally... so sad. I'm so sad. I remember when DS stayed active all game. Sad hooks didn't respawn. I did see some videos, right, where you could run past a hook and then you could... But the button to sabotage the hook lasted a long time, so you could run away from it and then you could just like teleport back to the to the sabo position. And Windows had a cooldown. Yeah, I remember when Windows had a cooldown. Or when Wraith had to ring his bell to go cloak so you knew it was Wraith. I didn't see that. I only started playing when like Deathslinger came out. Boom. Lizzie, are you gonna be playing You're gonna be playing TCM, right? In like 45 minutes. Or whenever it is. 35 minutes. Old room was nice. No, it wasn't. I am indeed. Hell yeah. Do you wanna group up, girl? Cause I'll be playing that shit. So I'm gonna end the stream like at 3. Imagine grouping up on TCM. Ew. What do you mean? You gotta do it with people. It's gonna be more fun. I'll think about it, lol. Okay. I mean, if you want to play it a bit on your own, you know, then that's fine, but I hope you have a great time. Oh, bro, you can watch it. You can watch it. I'm sure it's going to be good, man. I think it's going to be scary. I need to learn the stuffs. Yeah. Yeah, but then we could do it, like, we can go in voice chat and we can kind of learn it together, you know? I mean, you don't have people, it'd be boring teammates, DC teammates not doing anything perfect. You bought it, you're going to play it for a few days. Alright, fair enough. I think Kai's going to get it as well. Oh, yes. I mean, well... Oh, you little monkey. But where is she? Is she still here? Come here, Grant. Oh, wait. Screen. Right. Obviously, both of them played something else. That's fair enough, man. They're up here. Uh-huh. She's just gone back up there. Oh, you little shitbag. Ah! No! No. No. You little shitbag. Ah! Oh, for fuck's sake! Ah! Don't look at me like that, man. Fuck you, little shithead. But there's two identical meds. Where was she going then? I don't know, bro. I don't know. Complete wrong direction. That's right. I don't really know what I'm doing, bro. I'm kind of failing this game. Okay. She's still here. Some boxes there, by the way, yep. Why'd you just keep breaking everything? Alright, there's nothing here, so this should be easy, right? Should be easy, he says. Okay, I can get her there, right? If she does that again. Should, yeah, yeah. Bro, look what I got! Look at that, see? Should. Where's my fucking hooks? Okay, remember though, we still got Blood Warden, right? Still got Blood Warden. 5 laps later. Oh my god, Blood Warden, yep, that's right. Where is this man? Where did he go? Solo, yeah. That was a wall. I am aware. Okay. Right, where are the... Oh, fucking shit. Okay. This is the plan. We open the gates. We down someone. Just double checking. I know your eyesight is going... Shut your mouth. Now, we have to down... The downing of someone is going to be... It's going to be the... Oh, wait. Oh, right. She's in the exit gate. There's only... Is that... No, they're all there. Oh, well. Oh, well. Now we can watch the teabag us through the wall. Man, Blood Warden... Blood Warden is such a harsh perk. I usually can't see this. Don't worry, I have Blood Warden still. Yeah. Oh, wait, maybe she'll... Look at these little shitbags, bro. And she's still doing it, bro. I'm not even anywhere near there. She's just... Bro, do you know what? It worked out last night. Blood Warden worked last night. It just... Didn't work that time. It's fair enough. It's not gonna work every time. I just, yeah, they played it really well. I just couldn't catch them. I'm just so inconsistent. Like, sometimes I have, like, little glimpses of greatness. And then I'm just kind of playing like a boosted idiot most of the time. Look at them going against a baby Billy teabagging like they are good. Right? Oh, look, we finished it. Oh, no, we didn't finish it. Ha 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 ha. What would you put on though? Instead of this, like, what would you have? I really want to see you. I mean, because I'm playing him now and I'm really enjoying him. I want to actually see you playing him. Salty Megvane. A 51. Oh, that's amazing. 102. Hell yeah. You said nurses. Put nurses on this. Alright, I'll try nurses. Corrupt. For more time to fly around. Corrupt or nurses then? Which one? I'll just put corrupt on. Try corrupt first. Okay, okay. See, even if I lose like that, I'm still having a good time playing him, you know what I mean? It's just like, if I was playing like Nemesis and I did that, I'd be sad. Because he can't gen rush you a bit. Yeah. I mean, I should probably put some kind of gen regressions just so I have more time to play the game. But I don't know, man. I just like finding them. I just like anything to get me into a chase quicker is what I want to get. Gen regress perks are dead. Yeah. I heard that like, what's it called? Bamboozle is good, but like, it's good for new players, but you can kind of get used to it too much. Oh, I really don't like this map, man. This map blows. Right, where are they? They're over there. Okay. Screen. Right, let's go. Okay, they're all going back. Bamboozle, a bit random though, not a... Yeah, but it's just good, it's a good perk on him. Because windows are like, you know, windows are shit with this killer. Close. That was close. Try again. Oh! Do you know what? On Billy, I hate Shaq, man. I hate Shaq. I used to like chasing around Shaq. But with this killer, I don't know, man. It's terrible. Unless I'm Nurse or Spirit, I don't bother with Shaq chases. Oh, you... Right, I needed to be closer for that to work. Ha! I think this... Why would you do that, though? It's a shame you can't use the assault to chop down those trees, right? Oh, you didn't... I thought he would definitely 100% go there. He dropped, damn, okay. Alright, okay, Nicolas Cage. Oh. You think it's gonna work twice, bitch? No! Fool me once, shame on me. There you go. Eat that hook, baby. Right, where they are? Oh, wait, they're over there. Where they are? What are you talking about, Solo? What's she gonna do? Oh no! To be how a hunter's hash to get smashed bit by a bush tree. Yeah, I know, right? How could a tree chop a chainsaw? How could a tree stop a chainsaw? You know what I mean? Oh, suck that cage, you little bitch! That's right. It's a glimpse. That's where we're going. Oh, man. Fuck. Fuck. Breathe. I'll breathe when I'm done. Okay, okay, watch this, right? We're gonna try something here. Ah! Okay. I know what I'm trying to do. That's all that matters. Where is she, though? She's still here. Bro, she's booking it, man. Bro, where the fuck did she go? Cheryl? Cheryl. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh! 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 Oh, you're so... Oh, come on. Please. Why are you gonna body... You can't body block a chain... Can't body block a chainsaw, man. This feathering shit. Still gets on my nerves, man.
Ah!
Oh, man. Solo! Your only chance to lose Blood Warden, right? I didn't have it! You told me to take it off! I literally didn't have Blood Warden on. If I had Blood Warden on, I probably... Yeah, exactly. What are you doing? Dumbass. I would have been a good... Yeah, I might have actually, like, tried to concentrate if I had Blood Warden. Yeah, that would have been good. You still wouldn't have been able to use it, yeah. Yeah, because I was trying to go for, like, the sexy hits, you know what I mean? I would have just back-revved. Even though I can't do that either. But there's more chance of it. We did get some sexy hits, though. Like, that one hit we got on the Cheryl, that was pretty good. I was proud of that. Like, the super sexy bad trap show. There's no such thing. And if you use that, I will sue you. I've got it trademarked. You can't have it. It's the super sexy solo show. This guy, right? This guy. Endgame Billy. No way out. No way, Blood Warden and Shadowborn. Ugh, bro, see? That's my boy. Give me the shadow. Gotta have it. You need to play Nurse first. Why? Why do I need to play Nurse? Oh, wait. Pick my killer. Nurse, are you serious? I'm... Okay. Is there a build or I just play Nurse? I'm using Plan Flannel. I don't give a fuck. I don't care what the add-ons are. No, 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 no. What about this? Is this good? Just, I'm going to play a nurse game now. Yeah? Do you know what? B, we should race. Lethal Nurses Barbecue. We could do it together, so yeah. Let's do it. Okay, so what? Nurses instead of what? Nurses instead of corrupt. I even use the same build. What, this build? This is a good build. See, Trap's telling me to try use nurses, bro. Nurses? You don't use nurses on nurse, because everyone thinks you got it. Yeah, this is a bad boy perk. This is a bad boy build. Okay, I'm going to put it on here, right? Nurses. Barbecue and chili. Nurses barbecue and lethal. Right. I've got perp. There it is. Right, so nerf. If he was actually good, corrupt wouldn't be needed on nurse. Bro, nurse is like the hardest fucking killer to play. You got a death turner in one go, bro. You got this, lad. Thank you, Hexley. Bad trap. What, you think you... Because you subscribed, you can take the piss now. Nah, bro. Get lost. Okay, right. So, do I use corrupt on this build? What else? What's the last one in the build? I'm not putting corrupt on nurse. Okay, so no corrupt. What should I put on it? What are we putting on it then? Stop telling me what you're not putting on and tell me what to put on. Come on, time is money. We've got Texas Chainsaw Massacre comes out in 10 minutes. Pain res. Okay, I'm using Nowhere to Hide. Okay, it trap redeemed it, so I have to kind of put whatever he wants. Pain res. Do or do no, do not. There's no try. Exactly. It's like what Bruce Lee said. It reminds me. Also reminds me of this really great, great Einstein perk. Let him eat cake. That's right. What the fuck was I doing? I forgot what I was doing. Pain res, right. That's Floods of Rage, that's not it. Where's Pain? It's there. I was quoting Yoda, but Bruce Lee works too. Bro, Bruce Lee would kick the shit out of Yoda, mate. I don't care if he's a Jedi. Bruce Lee could take Yoda. It's funny how Yoda came to my head. There you go, BC! Fuck Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Fuck you. Solo stop. No, we don't stop. Late. Welcome back. Fuck TCM. Fuck you. Spot the Star Wars nerd. It's Hex Lee. I like Star Wars, right? I think Star Wars is a good movie. A good bunch of movies. I do think that they're pretty overrated, though. But I still think they're good. No, it's me. Oh, it's you. I love Star Wars. All right. What? Get out. No. Leave. What? Solo, grow your hair. Bad trap. Grow this, yeah? Grow this. Tugs on genitals. Star Wars is amazing. Shut your filthy hole. No, I'm saying it's really good. I just think it's overrated. I think it's overrated. It is good though, but it's overrated. I do agree it's amazing, but it's completely overrated. Your accent is overrated. What does that even mean? The Texas Chainsaw Massacre is overrated, not Star Wars. I think you are overrated. Overrate this. How's my accent overrated, bro? My accent is clean. I get a lot of compliments about my accent, actually, from the ladies. That's right. Terrible. Shut your hole. Shut your... Clean... You know it. Alright, this is gonna be painful. See, you think I'm bad at Billy? I know, yeah, bro. You know you love my accent. Don't even lie. Good luck. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Okay, yeah, right. Are you starting now? Because, like, whoever 4K is first is the winner, right? I do. Exactly. See, there you go. Right. Okay, we've not even put anything on, so... Oh, good luck. Barbiella with 4K first. Bro. I already know who's winning. Yeah, this guy... I always win. Yeah, but you're not streaming though. You could just say you win. Okay, I need proof. Okay, this is the highest stakes in any game ever. Fuck those £1 million tournaments. This is the game. This is for the future of the whole world. Killer nurse? What? Oh shit. That's terrible. Okay, this is a pretty good map. Alright. Cough, cough. P100 Fenris, cough. I always win. Yeah. Right. Okay. We're going here. A fag. Faggers! Ah! Okay, good start, good start. Fast down, let's go, let's go. Okay, taking the floods. No, 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 we don't need pain res just yet. We just normal hook him. We'll save the pain reses. Right. Yes. Okay, I already focused on nurse. GG easy. Yeah, see? You see? Fang? Maggie Moo? Okay. Okay, Sabos, Sabos. Respect it, respect it. She's still... A Fang, please! Don't do this! Where'd she go? Oh, there you are. Fang, please! No! Boil over! Ah! Ah! Bad Fang! That's what you get for using boil over! Yeah, I just hit Fang on hook because she's using boil over. She deserves it. Right? It's not. That's not toxic. What are you doing? Okay, in the door, in the door. Just to spice it up. Bro, where is he? Where is this little heifer? I heard her. Right, they were there.
Mm. Oh, come here, little heifer!
Come on, no, we need to keep it going. Okay, so I loaded it, down one person, they DC'd, I blinked over to someone else and they give up on hook. Then the last- so you've actually already won. So that's bullshit. Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh! Solo, toxic love. Oh yeah! Ah! Shall I- we'll hump her then. Take that. Bang. Yeah. I literally hit her on hook, what do you mean? That's toxic. I hate when they give up. Yeah, you like them to struggle. Read the redeem. It says next game. She's gonna run right into me. Yeah, you like them to fight a little bit. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh god, that was so dumb. So casually dropping grass. Hey, people say touch grass, right? Okay, I'll still keep. I won't use my scourges yet. Okay, she's over here. Can I just grab her? Oh yeah. Of course they're not gonna fall for that, Solo, you fucking div. Did I see... Are my eyes actually just giving out on me? Because I swear... Okay, never mind. Pick my killer, no blinkers. We're playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre! I'm gonna do the endgame Billy, and then I'm going on Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Right? It's been out for like... Okay, it's out like... in a minute. Dum dum da dum dum. Stop!
No!
Come on. Yep, two more redeems, then Texas Ranger. For... Oh, and I still got it. Oh, two bag. No, no. Three hours EBD, and then the rest is TCM. You're already eating into my Texas Chainsaw Massacre time. Where is this little chicken? Are they just gonna let her die? Nope. Guess who's on TCM? Does her name rhyme with Wizzy Woo? TCM overrated. I just think you're jealous you can't play it. Where is she? I can, I just don't want to. Why not? See, that's... Are you not playing it either, Liz? Let me know! You're not playing it either, man. Okay, I thought this was the end. There's someone else dead. Oh! I'd play it, to be friends, but it'd be dumb for me to buy it now. But where's she gone? Where the f- oh, she's in here. Oh. This Fang really died and then DC'd. Like, you're literally out of the game. Mm. Sophie. Do you remember Sophie Ellis Bextor? Murder on the Dance Floor. Man. I fancied her so much when I was little. It's murder on the dance floor. You better not steal the groove. Hey, it's a murder on the dance floor. Do you know what? She still looks the same. She looks the exact same, man. She is so beautiful. You better not steal the groove, DJ. Gonna burn this goddamn house right down. No, I know. Come on, someone's got to remember that, right? Remember Sophie Ellis Bextor. I don't want you. Okay. Oh, right, she's over here. Aha. Ah! No. No, I know. There may be others. And so, I got to you. So if you want to bank that endgame Billy, you could always do another date. Or just get yourself a 2 p.m. Yeah. I mean, like, I thought maybe Lizzie would want to play, but if Lizzie wants to just kind of figure things out and then play, then I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh wait, she stopped. Should we spare the Fang? Should we let Fang live? Well, up to you. I'll let Fang live. Because she reminded me of Sophie Ellis Bextor. And I like anyone who reminds me of her.
Because she's gorgeous. Because she's gorgeous.
Oh shit, did you know... you know that nurse that killed us the other day? You know who I'm talking about? Do you know they cosplay? Bro, that's so cool. They're pretty good. I swear I heard it. There may be another. Aha. Go on, little Fang. There you go. Okay, right. We're gonna have to end the stream. I know it sucks. I know PlayStation sucks. I know PCs, but I know. Yeah, but we're going to jump on Texas Chainsaw Massacre. So, don't go anywhere. I'll be back in, like, a minute, yeah? Chill yourself.
Duckett escaped.
We literally doubled our sub points today. Bro, that's fucking wild. Thank you again. Thank you again, Lizzie. Thanks, Trap. You little minxes. Right, okay. Right, okay. Ending stream now, and then we'll go to the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. So, goodbye, but I'll see you in like 5 minutes, right? Okay.